Hi, it's Janet. These are some of the things I use when I play my guitars. I'm going to show you how I do it.
Okay, so I'm going to take this bright, shiny object and I'm going to put it on my first string, which normally sounds like this. I happen to have it tuned to B flat. I'm going to split it like this with my thumb and I'm going to stick it on here. Just going to wedge it on here like that. Slide it back a little bit. Now it sounds like this. This is Happy Every Day Me. I have a little thing on my first string. It sounds like this. Don't have anything on any other strings. This is a baritone guitar. It's tuned B, E, F sharp, D, F sharp, B flat.